Don't have to be like this, Sosie. Go on. Make it easier on yourself.
He's in the worst possible place. I need to get him away from there.
And let's all move on.
That's Ada's bot. Kid bot. What's she doing here? This is a fully equipped facility. That scanner should provide me with all kinds of useful information about London's merchandise. I'll need something to scan. I knew Ada had to sell you, but I never thought you'd end up here. I'm so sorry, kiddo.
Unable to process your request, human. Rephrase your command.
No. No, you monsters! You killed Kidbot.
I do not believe I am a monster, nor have I committed any capital crimes. Please rephrase your command.
Oh, forget it. Just forget it. This sucks. Everything sucks.
Your voice print is not in my list of authorized users. Please change user before issuing a command.
It's inactive. Dew, this sounds like the right section.
Sosie, Mr. London's getting angry. You won't like Mr. London when he's angry. Close one, sir. That was a close one. You got lucky there, mate. Mr. London never misses. Unless it's on purpose.
The personality module comes from Assad Robotics. The personality module comes from Assad Robotics.
Robotics presents the Acidron Stealth Personality Module. Now booting.
Ready to perform any action you need, ma'am.
Grab that box for me.
Yes, ma'am.
It's getting late. Everyone's tired. Let's end this now, eh?
Whoa!
Mr. London must have taken a liking to you, Sosie. It's a sign. Own up. I can put a bullet in your head, and we can all go home. Well, except you, of course.
Did that box just move? On its own? No, I didn't see that. I have to stop smoking shit. It's messing me up.
I tried my best, ma'am, but I'm afraid I don't have the strength needed to lift the crate. The box is too heavy, and my power reserves are being routed to the cloaking system.
Mr. London must have taken a liking to you, Sosie.
Assad Robotics presents the official Shaolin Grand Acid Drone. Your sparring partner in the art of Kung Fu. Now booting.
Greetings, apprentice. How may I be of service today?
Ready to talk. It's getting late. Everyone's tired. Let's end this now, eh?
Ah! What's going on? Hey! We have an intruder!
It's a sign. Own up. I can put a bullet in your head, and we can all go goer. Well, except you, of course.
D-E-W.
You wouldn't like Mr.
This is what Hannah told me to look for, but there are tons of boxes labelled due. Which is the right one?
The Sad Robotics presents Hall.
Say what you went and did.
For all your moving
why
needs.
Do you want to keep doing this,
booting, please stand by.
Got anything you need moved, lifted, hauled, lugged? Come on, boss. I ain't got time to waste.
So many boxes. I need to find the right one.
Mr. Lander must have taken a liking to you, Sozi. It's a sign. Own up. I can put a bullet in your head.
Nella mentioned a code name in her message.
Well,
what was it again? That doesn't ring a bell. 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 That doesn't ring a bell.
Taking a liking to you, Sozi. It's a sign. Own up. I can put a bullet in your head, and we can all go up. Well, except you, of course.
I really, really hope this is it.
Last chance, mate. It's only gonna get worse the longer you hold out. No? All right then. You think that hurt? Wait until the next one. Or you can tell us what we need to know. We'll kill you and there's no more pain and suffering. What do you say?
This is it. For Nela's sake, I hope. Yes! It's an antimatter chamber. This is it! And where did it... Watticorp. They're made by Watti, and London got them straight from the factories in China. It's all here, the whole manufacturing and shipping chain. It's just like Nela said. Those arrogant pieces of shit. We're gonna nail them for this. You. This sounds like the right section. They keep the dreamers over on that side of the warehouse. I have to find a way to
last
get there,
chance,
unseen.
It's only gonna get worse the longer you hold out.
Can you get me that box?
No.
You got it, boss.
You think that hurt? Wait until the next one. Or you can tell us what we need to know. We'll kill you. And there's no more pain and suffering. What do you say? Last chance, mate. It's only gonna get worse the longer you hold out. No? Alright then.
The Sad Robotics presents the Acidan Probe and Catch Personality Module, designed for holes and
play. The next one.
Now booting.
Or you can tell
Stand
us
by.
What we need to know. We'll kill you, and there's no more
hey,
pain and suffering.
What's up?
What do you say?
Wanna play some ball?
If I try that from this position, it's gonna draw their attention to me.
Play ball.
Get out of the way! What the hell is this bot doing? Move your shiny metal ass, Rust Bucket!
That's a home run, champ.
Nope, that thing carries a powerful charge. I'm not touching it.
It's only going to get worse the longer you hold out. No? All right, then. You think that hurt? Wait until the next one. Or you can tell us what we need to know. We'll kill you, and there's no more pain and suffering. What do you say? Oh, bleeding hell. That's the third time this week we've lost power.